that I want to tell you a line that I preached last night. Amen. Right book, I summarize it. Amen. An archaeologist took this blood. Amen. From the Ark of Covenant, amen, where there was blood. He took it to the scientists in Israel. And they tested, and he told them, test it, swirl it in a human temperature for 21 hours. Amen. 23 chromosomes, amen, from your mom, and 23 from your dad, which is either XY, and X comes from your mom. Amen. And he walked in there as they were testing it, and he asked him, tell me what it is you found in the blood. He told him, there is 24 chromosomes here. Wow. 23 from the mom, one from God that is a spirit. Ah! Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I tell you! Amen! Hold on! They told him, whose blood is this? Whose blood is this? Because whoever's blood is this is still alive! Ah! this blood.